Hello, lovely viewer. Welcome back to my channel. This is Helen Okoro. Today's video is all about hand fan. Please, if you have watched my video, have not yet subscribed, please subscribe to my channel. God bless you. So what I'm using for this fan is, this is butter cover. So it's the same thing with this one. I just trim it from this. So this is the one I'm going to be using. So this pole, I got it from a building material shop. It's the handle I'm using. I just use a knife to cut it from the center so I can push this one in. And this is paper. I use it to draft it out, and I use this one to cut this one from my rubber. This is my jerry can. After drafting this paper, I just place it in a place that is good. And I use my marker to draw it out. This is what it gave to me. I have to trim it out on the other side so I can still get another one here. This is the one I cut out from here. So this is the one I'm using, and this is what I want to use, one pack. So I will start from here. I'm using glue gun. Some pearl to design it if needed.
eye. So beautiful. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. See you on my next video.